You know, when I referred to the cross, I told you the good news. That's my task. Some in this place would not know the good news if I did not tell you. It's my responsibility to give you the good news. Christ died that you might live. And when you trust in him for eternal life, you'll have eternal life. When you don't, you'll spend eternity in hell. That's the truth. Though there are many, many, many who disagree, I don't care. I've said things all my life that people disagree with.